Beloved people, wherever you are, all over here, from this place all the way to this way, everybody in here, now the healing anointing of the Lord has arrived here, and you can now receive your healing. Everybody here, it does not matter your condition now, and I command you, deaf ears, to now hear me in the mighty name of Jesus. So what happened to her? What is she saying?
She came deaf, but now she can hear.
She came deaf?
Yes, she could.
Who brought this
hear.
Person? Who knows this person?
Open now, eh, name mawe shukuchokwari ya shiria uditeko. Lokwe oyeke.
Who brought this deaf beloved? Oh, thank you, my daughter. Thank you. You know her. Tondoka, here. Are you telling me you know her? Are you telling
yes,
me?
Yes, my lord, I know her. And
oh, you're speaking English, right?
She could not understand.
You can speak English? You're struggling. So she'll translate in her language. Are you telling me you know her?
Oh, is she?
Yeah, who is she?
She's my neighbor.
Yes. What are you the one who brought her here?
Oh, the one with papa.
What is
neighbor.
Her name?
Mary Dia.
Lydia.
Mary dear, I think some people know her, right? Okay, looks like people know her. Calm them, that's very powerful. You know Mary dear, Mary dear. That's very powerful. Okay, then, that is very good then. Let us do this in front of the global camera. Thank you so much. Then that's very powerful.
Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord.
Okay, so people know her. No, let us begin with the deaf, right? Because we need to come to all people here in the name of the Lord. So now, can you give me a moment? I'm going to come to you. I really understand. But it's powerful. It is true. This is very powerful what the Lord is doing here.
Yes.
It's very mighty.
Yes.
Yes, my daughter.
Thank you, Jesus.
Yes, thank you. So can you give me 1 second now? Can you come, Mary Dia, here?
Mary Dia.
Yes, thank you. And then you thank you so much. Yes, thank you. Thank you. Anjali, you're there, said. Mary Dia, focus on me. So, can I ask you, how deaf was she?
Deaf to the point that if you want her to hear anything, you have to shout into her ear.
Oh. I just want to know that your deaf ears have opened.
Thank you. I can hear a person clapping hands. Three times.
Papandura Lutatu means? Oh, yes, three.
One. He clapped once.
Oh, she heard.
Before the global camera.
Hallelujah.
No, we have just begun the healing service. We've just begun.
He clapped twice.
Okay, now the ears have opened. Thank you. That's very good. That's very good. I may not have known you, but Jesus knows you.